should the state be? How active should the local communities be? We need to develop resource management plans that meet fuel reduction objectives while also meeting ecosystem objectives, broader social objectives, and economic objectives, and develop a long-term sustainable funding model. So that's it.